I'm so excited about going to summer workshop.
You mean summer intensive, Nellie. Gosh, you have no idea what you're going to. You don't even know what it's called. Ugh, you have no idea.
Well, you guys are gonna have some super-de-duper fun. Yeah.
So yeah, you guys are gonna have fun.
Thanks, Samantha.
Well, you guys are lucky you're even going. I mean, you don't have to be stuck with little Blue over here.
Hey, I heard that.
I know you're not deaf, dummy.
Oh, you said a bad word.
What are you talking about? Dummy's not a bad word.
Yes, it is.
Ugh, whatever. So, ugh. Well, anyways, I'm so good. I'm gonna be the prima ballerina when we get back, so I'm just gonna be so famous because I'm just so good.
Yeah, sure.
Well, it's getting late. We better get off to bed.
Yeah, and little Blue's getting cranky. Not like that's rare or anything.
I wanna go to bed!
You know, Emily, to be honest with you, I am kind of nervous. I mean, I don't even know what styles of dance are doing or anything other than ballet.
Oh, well, to answer that question, we are doing ballet, modern, jazz, and hip-hop.
So I need to pack for those things, right?
Yeah.
So, let's see, for ballet, obviously the, you know, shoes, leotard, tights.
Yeah.
And then for jazz, it's probably just the same thing, but with jazz shoes.
Yeah.
And then for modern, it's like bare feet, and same thing, maybe just like a skirt.
Yeah.
And then hip-hop, you know, like some, like, clothes, I guess. And, do you have a baseball hat?
Why?
You know, so I could be, like, those hip-hop people who, like, wear it backwards, you know? I could be all cool like that. I'd be like, hip-hop, woohoo! I'm cool, I have a hat backwards.
Yeah, sure, Nellie, yeah, whatever. You really don't need to be worried because you're not going to be good compared to me because I'm just going to be the prima ballerina when it's over. So
yeah, we should probably get packing now that you know what to pack.
Okay.
Bye, have lots of fun.
Bye, don't forget to write.
Well, we better get going.
Bye, guys.
Bye, see you later.
This is just not working. There are some people in our class who cannot point their feet. Everyone from now on do everything with flexed feet. We obviously have some people with severe disabilities. Nellie, tuck your popo in! Nellie! Do it! Nellie, tuck your popo in! Nellie!
Thank you. ballet was hard. Get ready, Emily. It's time for jazz now.
Modern now.
3, 4, 5.
Hip hop, what do I wear? Where are my hip hop shoes? What should I wear? Oh. Okay, time for hip hop. Let's go.
Tiny dance.